DEWA's EV Green Charger service is now available for all electric vehicle users in the UAE. They can easily charge their electric vehicles through more than 300 DEWA charging stations across Dubai. Register now for the EV Green Charger service, and start charging your electric vehicle through a wide range of charging stations. You can also log the exercise details and the app will set a goal for you to maintain during the day. The scale connects to the app through Wi-Fi tracker. Like any other wearables, it syncs to the app through Wi-Fi. This is a public charger. To start charging, simply place your green charger card on the card reader, or scan the QR code on the charging station. Plug one end of the charging cable to the electric vehicle, and the other to either port A or port B of the charging station. A green light means the unit is ready, a blue light means the unit is charging, and a red light indicates a fault with the unit. If you see the red light, please report the problem by contacting us through DEWA channels. To stop charging, scan the card again or end the charge cycle in DEWA Smart App. Unplug the charging cable from both the station and your electric vehicle. With more than 300 charging stations installed across Dubai, and multiple channels to settle your charging fees, there has never been an easier time to obtain an electric vehicle and promote green transportation in the city. From the 1st of January 2022, the cost of charging electric vehicles at public DEWA EV Green Charger charging stations will be 29 fils per kilowatt hour for commercial and non-commercial registered users. Customers who wish to use the guest mode feature can choose from several charging packages based on the charger type and duration. Join us in our sustainable journey for a greener future.